If you believe in justice and you believe in equality, you can't throw that out the window simply because someone says something that you don't agree with. Right now, A$AP Rocky is in a Sweden jail. I posted the story of him being incarcerated right now, and a lot of people tagged me in a comment that was made by A$AP years ago. And I think that a lot of what happened with A$AP and a lot of other people is that when they aren't dealing directly with a problem, it is difficult to insert themselves there into that problem and be sympathetic to that problem. Now he's in a situation where he needs our help. He needs our voice. I want to jog people's memory back to a case that happened in Italy, Amanda Knox. When Amanda Knox was arrested, there was a bunch of media that was done on it. And we essentially, from the United States, put enough pressure on the Italian government to allow Amanda to be released until she got what is called due process. A$AP Rocky is entitled to that same due process. And when you think about it in terms of bond and bail and who gets bond or bail, it's usually a few factors. Is that person a threat to the community? Will that person flee? Does that person have the means to flee? A$AP Rocky is not a threat to the community. Of course, he has resources if he wanted to, but there are different things that could be put in place so that the court can secure that he stays there. And one of those things is his passport. They could take his passport and release him from that jail. So we have to ask ourselves, why is A$AP Rocky still in this jail right now? We need to scream, yell, and bang until it's heard across the seas to let him out of there. And I think that we all owe a duty to save him so he can save so many of us going forward.